aren't you dressed?
Why are you so dressed up?
Because it's the alumni dinner tonight, remember?
I must be tough. I must behave. I must keep fighting. Don't give it up. I want to keep us compromising.
It didn't mean anything? I know that's my line, remember, Jen? But a video? You want to humiliate our son, our family?
Then I'll make this your problem. She's your mom. I have enough things to deal with at work, okay? I don't want to get any more phone calls from her saying that you're giving her problems. I get one more complaint, you're seriously going to regret this. Is that a yes or a no?